In a time when Earth was the universe's unquestioned center, Galileo Galilei dared to look beyond the familiar. A mind as vast as the cosmos, he challenged the celestial orthodoxy. Born in Pisa, Italy, in 1564, Galileo was a polymath, his intellect a supernova illuminating the Renaissance. Initially drawn to medicine, his curiosity led him to mathematics and philosophy. His early experiments, like those with pendulums and falling objects, were sparks igniting the bonfire of scientific inquiry. The telescope, a recent invention, became Galileo's lance against the celestial unknown. With it, he shattered the crystal ball of Aristotelian cosmology. The moon was no longer a perfect sphere, but a world of craters and mountains. Jupiter boasted moons of its own, defying Earth-centric dogma. Venus, like our moon, had phases, a clear indicator of solar orbit. Heliocentrism, the sun-centered model, was Galileo's battle cry. Copernicus had sown the seed, but Galileo cultivated the evidence. Yet in the garden of faith, this truth was a weed to be eradicated. The church, the era's intellectual titan, clashed with Galileo's astronomical revelations. His trial was a battle between faith and reason, a conflict that would echo through centuries. Found guilty of heresy, Galileo was silenced but not subdued. Under house arrest, he continued his cosmic contemplations, laying the groundwork for Newtonian physics. Galileo was more than an astronomer. He was a revolutionary. His insistence on observation and experimentation challenged the status quo, birthing the scientific method.